last one might have seemed a little bit short. Let's continue pie shen chuan. Okay, so there's more. So after you've set the foot down, you're going to shift to the left, and the hand's going to swing out. Then you're going to shift to the right, and the other hand's going to swing out. Then you're going to shift to the left one more time, and then you're going to pull back and stretch and tilt. Okay? Again, so you just came here. One. Notice this hand. Watch this hand. It goes low down by the knee. Watch this hand. It goes low by the knee. Then you pull back in front of your chest. This hand goes to your hip, and it stretches up all the way straight, and you look down at your left toe.